I'm back, just whipping out some more Lady Gaga. She's unstoppable. I mean, she is having an extended Monster Ball tour. Can't sleep with the man who dims my shine. If you're from Toronto and you don't have tickets and you want to go to the July 11th or 12th show, don't plan on going, because both shows are sold out. Good thing I got pre-sale. Okay, I'll stop. Groove slam, work it back. Filter that, baby, bump that track. Groove slam, work it back. Filter that, baby, bump that track. Groove slam, work it back. Space cowboy, just play that track. Gaga in the room. So starstruck, cherry, boom, boom. Rolling out to the club on the weekends. Okay, so you're probably waiting for me to start defending why she is so fantastical. First, let's talk about something good. YouTube. She has made history. Sometime this week, her three videos, Poker Face, Bad Romance, and Just Dance, all together, have combined 1 billion views. One billion views. That's you watching her videos. This bitch wastes no time. With only just releasing her newest epic video, Telephone, featuring my girl B. The Call is already waiting for the production and planning of her sure-to-be-smash hit Alejandro. Lady Gaga has already reported that fashion photographer Stephen Klein will be the director of this upcoming music video. Alejandro. Do you know how much she loves us? I mean, her little monsters. So recently, at one of her concerts in New Zealand, Lady Gaga passed out on stage. She said, quote, "I was so jet-lagged. I got in the night before and the jet lag just really caught up to me. I passed out about 3 times on stage that night, but I got myself to the floor. I'd rather die on stage than walk off stage because I was going to pass out. I said, lay down and sing those lyrics, you little bitch." Bravo. Also, while the crazy lady was in New Zealand last week, Miss Gaga took her peeps and herself for some good old fishing. The manager of Waiheke Island, where they stayed and went fishing, said that Gaga enjoyed her time very much. She even went fishing in her regular 8-inch heels, undies, and man's business shirt. No big friggin' deal. What better way to kick it at the beach? So even though she might be known as international, her single Telephone, it's sold more than 1,200,000 copies just in the United States. And also became Lady Gaga's 6th consecutive number one on pop radio. That is all for now. Until next time, I'll see you later, monsters. That boy is a monster.
Let's do the dishes.